Hello my beautiful sunflowers, welcome back to the channel and welcome back to another very special video because you and I are going to try slash review products from YouTubers that you and I both have watched and loved. I have around 5 to 6 products from 5 to 6 amazing creators. These aren't going to be collaborations of them with some other brand, these are their own brands, like their own homegrown brands, made in India brands. I'm really excited to share. This video tag I think is by Sara. I think she was the first person I saw doing this tag and I think it's a great way to support creators in our community. Ek to khud ka content banana on YouTube is very tough. Working on it for years, make a community of your own is very very difficult and uske baad starting your own merch or brand or you know products is a next level thing. It wasn't this common a few years back in India. Of course, West mein, US mein, it is the most common thing. But I'm so happy India mein bhi trend aa raha hai and I'm so happy to see so many new products being launched by creators. I really hope isi tarah creator community badhti rahe, creator economy badhti rahe and someday maybe we have our own brand as well. So all of these were bought with my own money. Except for one, मुझे एक ही PR मिला था. Also, if you're watching my face for the very first time, hi, I'm Ishita, Ishita with two E's, and I make affordable fashion hauls, a lot of random vlogs, along with some really important girl talk videos. Make sure you hit the red button if you enjoy the vibe of this channel, and join the Sunflower Squad. And now let's just begin with this amazing haul. So the first and the only stationery item that I have in this haul is this. Perfectly planned 2021 planner. This is from Saloni Srivastava. Now this woman is like a total boss. She was the first creator that I saw jisne apni you know corporate job chhodke they went ahead with their channel and she has grown so much. Not just her channel but her own academy as well. If you are a small creator, if you are somebody in digital marketing, trust me, you should check out her academy. She has a lot of courses for people like us. Talking about the planner, this attracted me so much because of the aesthetic overall. I mean, it's beautiful to look at. It's so pretty, it's so aesthetic. It's not very colorful and very, you know, in your face. It's minimal and at the same time very cute. I think this is my sort of vibe. Even though background dekhe lag nahi raha hoga, but stationery mein I like these sort of minimal things. So apart from the basic calendar pages, it also has monthly goals, birthday, travels, appointments, a habit tracker each month. I loved it. There is also a mood tracker, water tracker, and the thing that stands out about this planner is the meal planner that you get. You get around 5 of these meal planners each month and there is a good enough space for your, you know, day-wise planning as well. Main jab bhi is planner ki ek bhi story dalti thi, I would get requests for the link, but unfortunately, I don't know why, she launched very limited numbers of these planner and mujhe itna bura lag raha tha that I ended up buying this. I think somebody else would have made so much use out of this. 2 months into this year, I realized I'm not a planner person, but I genuinely enjoyed using it. I can see this can be so much useful to anybody who genuinely enjoys planning things. You can definitely follow her and her academy page to be updated about her new launches. I think I paid around 1100 ya kuch. I don't remember right now. I think it was somewhere around 1000. And I really liked the features that were included in this planner. I think it was very well thought of. And isi ke saath, I've decided never to buy planners. I'm not a planner person. Next we have something from my friend's brand, which is Shikasa, and this is their bucket bag. So Shikasa is a lifestyle brand owned by Shivani Taneja. If you haven't subscribed to her channel, please do. She is so close to 100k and wo 99 se 100k ka weight must be killing her. So yeah, just subscribe to her channel. She also has a lot of jewelry right now. She's launched devil eye studs, devil eye earrings and another drop earrings, but her biggest launch was these bags. So, and I was so happy ki sare bags sold out ho chuke the. Talking about the bag, she sent me this and I love it. Maine usko bola tha mujhe tan bag hi chahiye because I love tan in general. Design is very trendy. One thing that makes this bag stand out is the amount of storage that you get. Usually shoulder bags are really really tiny and not very useful because usme bahut saara samaan nahi aata hai, unme pockets bhi nahi hoti hai, but this bag has a back pocket for your phone or change. Andar bhi there are two compartments, andar itna bada storage to hai hi, and there is a zipper with a Shikasa tag. and the quality is really nice. The material that has been used is good, and for the price that she has launched it, I think it was for 799 rupees without any extra shipping, which it's great. Abhi ye sold out hai, but I'm pretty sure she has a lot of new exciting launches planned for this year. So definitely show some love to her channel as well as the brand. Next we have SJ Merch, which is the brand owned by the queen Shreya Jain. I think I've been following Shreya Jain since ages. She was one of the initial YouTubers in our country, and I actually saw her videos from the washroom wala background as well. Even during that time, I used to follow beauty creators, not from India, koi tha hi nahi us time pe, but I used to follow Bethany Mota and Adeline Morin, and Shreya was the only Indian creator that I found back then. And I also have her collaboration with MAC. That was my first ever MAC purchase, and I don't think so I would have made that purchase agar it wasn't a collaboration with Shreya Jain. This time we are going to be reviewing these tiny little candles that I bought from SJ Merch. These come in a combo of two candles, and this one retails just for $2.99, no extra shipping by the way, which is crazy good. I mean, Shreya Jain is somebody who can, you know, literally charge really high prices because she is a brand in herself, and she chooses to bring something this affordable. I love that about her. In fact, unka pura brand is very, very affordable. Talking about the candles, I got the set of French Mancaroon and Sicilian Lime. These are the first candles that I bought with my own money. I'm not a candle person. Sicilian Lime has my heart. It's so refreshing. It's not very citrusy, but it is quite fresh like a lime. I don't know how to explain it, but trust me, this is amazing. If I have to, you know, compare it, thoda sa wo halka sa wo jo little ek soap aata tha bahut pehle, bahut halki si uski smell aur iski smell thodi si similar hai, bahut thodi si. Talking about the French Macaroon one, this is very, very sweet. I don't think so everybody would like it, but if you are into sweet smelling candles, this is great. Now these are the small ones. I think she has recently launched the bigger candles, which come with a lid, and but usme she didn't have these smells, and I was very fascinated by Sicilian Lime. I really hope this video reaches her because I want her to launch Sicilian Lime in a bigger packaging. Talking about how good the candles are, they work really well. I have to say, maine first time jab Sicilian Lime use kiya tha, this entire room was smelling very lemony sa, and not really lemony, but mere paas zyada experience hai nahi candles ka, but these two did work really well. These candles have finally made me a candle person. I might be investing into more candles because I like lighting a candle and then getting dressed up. Next we have Cuffs and Lashes, and I ordered their Enchanting Eyeshadow Palette. This brand is owned by Nidhi Katiyar. She is such a hardworking person. Maine unse kuch pucha ki how do you manage everything, because she is a mom. Obviously घर के काम भी होते हैं. She runs a YouTube channel. She is so active on the YouTube channel. उसके बाद she has her own brand as well. It's crazy how hardworking she is. She's a total boss. Talking about this palette, I was actually looking for a colorful palette because मेरी जितनी palettes थी वो काफी पुरानी हो गई थी, and I had to throw them away. And I was talking to a lot of my friends, and Shivani suggested me to go for this palette because she has it, and she said it is totally worth the price. This one retails for just 850 or 860 something. This is the discounted price. Nidhi has actually dedicated this palette to her lovely subscribers, as you can see. And I have to say, I am so impressed. I'm not a makeup person, but I sometimes do experiment, and this palette is just perfect for me. I think mere paas jitni aur palettes hai wo sab kone mein padi hui hai, because I think 2 hafton se main sirf ise use kar rahi hu. You get colorful mattes to play around. There are pressed glitters here, there are shimmers here as well. Ye jo do browns hai, I use this one to contour my nose as well. I've used this one as a highlight just for shoots. So yeah, it's a very versatile palette, and if you are a beginner like me, aur maine apne haath pe purple color laga liya, if you are a beginner like me, this one would be the perfect palette to invest in. Just for 800 rupees, you are getting a really nice color palette, a lot of colors to play around, and a lot of textures to play around as well. Talking about the pigmentation, you can see for yourself, every damn color is pigmented. I haven't used a lot of the glitters yet because I don't have the appropriate brush ki main usko as a liner laga paun, but I really want to use pigment. I have used the silver and this one just over my eyelids because mujhe ek shaadi attend karni thi, and it did stay for a really long time on my lids. I think Nidhi ne apne khud ke review mein bhi ye baat mention kari thi that the yellow one is not pigmented, and that's true. It does show up, but it's not as vibrant as the pinks and the purples. Like these ones are bomb in pigmentation, like 8 swipes, so you can get the bright color, like the best of the pigmentation. For me personally, this has been one of the best palettes that I have owned, and I would highly recommend this palette to everybody. This is a cardboard packaging. I think Nidhi ne mentioned kiya tha ki iski packaging isn't the most luxurious one, but it's only because she wanted to, you know, have something really affordable. Usually the palettes in this price range are, first of all, not this huge. They wouldn't have this much colors as well. Unki packaging isse better hogi, but trust me, formula wise and, you know, color story wise, this stands out. This is the winner. Actually, मैं इसके साथ उनके color liners भी order कर रही थी, especially the white one, Khaleesi. But जैसे मैं order करने जा रही थी, got out of stock. कोई बात नहीं, काफ़ी डिमांड भी है कफ्स एंड लैशेज के प्रोडक्ट्स की. आई एम सो हैप्पी फॉर निधि. होपफुली नेक्स्ट टाइम आई ऑर्डर मोर स्टफ फ्रॉम हर ब्रांड. दे हैव कंसीलर पॉड्स, दे हैव फेस कलरिंग पेंट्स, दे हैव मेनी मोर आई शेडो पैलेट्स विद अमेजिंग पिगमेंटेशन एज वेल. एंड वन ऑफ द प्रोडक्ट्स विच आई हैव पर्सनली सीन कि सारे ब्यूटी ब्लॉगर्स को बहुत पसंद आता है आर देयर ब्रशेज. So if you are somebody who's a beginner, is looking for affordable brushes, definitely check out Cuffs and Lashes. इस purchase पे भी मुझे कोई extra shipping नहीं देनी पड़ी थी. Another reason why I didn't order any eyeliners from Cuffs and Lashes was because I ordered a yellow liner from Devashree Beauties. Now this is a brand owned by Devashree. She is one of the OG beauty creators. I've been watching her for years and I love her work and I love how she is in general. And I was so excited to order this yellow one from her. ब्रांड बट अनफॉर्चुनेटली आई डोंट नो, मेरे दो पार्सल्स के साथ ये हुआ है. मेरा वर्क ऐसा है कि आई गेट पार्सल्स रेगुलरली. बाकी बड़े पार्सल्स तो हमेशा मिल गए, बट टू ऑफ माई स्मॉल पैकेजेस आर मिसिंग एंड आई डोंट नो क्या हुआ उनके साथ. या तो मेरे घर में कहीं खो गए या फिर वो नीचे से कहीं उठा के ले गया, आई डोंट नो. बट या आई थॉट ऑफ ऑर्डरिंग इट अगेन, बट फिर देन आई थॉट लेट्स जस्ट गो अहेड विद दिस वीडियो. मे बी अगेन इन द फ्यूचर आई विल ऑर्डर इट अगेन, बट या this was a little mishap that happened with my parcel. That is why you will not see Devashree ka face in the thumbnail. Okay, finally coming to the last two brands. These two are apparel brands. So the first one is Hailey and Kumar. This is the brand owned by Hailey. Hailey Ved. She is somebody I discovered, I think, last year only. मैं उससे पहले जॉब के साथ ज़्यादा ब्यूटी ब्लॉगर्स को देखती नहीं थी, but I think I found her randomly. I don't remember the first video that I saw her, but I genuinely find her very cute and, you know, very, very real on camera as well. I like her and I love how creative she is. Like, people are painting their own houses. I think she was the first person jisko maine, you know, khud ghar paint karte hue dekha tha. I think that was the first video that I saw of her, and I also enjoy her hauls and vlogs with her mom. It's super cute and adorable. So they have a lot of basic tees, cotton dresses in their brand. I think originally this brand was also called the Classic, because I have the packet right there. Also, this was the only brand jiski packaging pe bhi brand name tha. So yeah, well done, Hailey. So I got this really cute polo neck tee from them. I made this purchase after they changed their brand name. Now it's called the Hailey and Kumar, and this is their, you know, brand logo, HNK. It looks really nice. I got the size S because I wanted this to be like a well-fitted polo tee, which, you know, which I can pair with my blues baggy fitted denims, and I got it in this very beautiful pink color. I am sort of obsessed with this shade of pink. You will see in my next coming hauls as well. I feel it's really nice. It's very comfortable. The fitting and everything is really nice. Even though I ordered S, it did not feel ki mujhe kuch kasa kasa sa feel ho raha hai. Thank God I ordered an S and not an M, because M mujhe kafi loose ho jata. It's pretty long as well. Usko maine tuck karke apni jeans ke andar pehna tha, and it looks so smart and so trendy as well. I think this is a very versatile piece that you can pair with so many things and style it and make it your own. I particularly enjoy wearing this kind of pink with whites. तो मैंने अपनी ब्लू डेनिम्स और व्हाइट हील्स के साथ इसको पहना था एंड लुक्स अमेजिंग. टॉकिंग अबाउट द मटेरियल, इट्स थिक. इट्स नॉट वेरी थिक, बट इट्स नॉट वेरी थिन एज वेल. अगर आप गर्मी में बाहर जाओगे, थोड़ा सा लाइक हल्का सा आपको ज़्यादा गर्म लग सकता है, बट आई हैव टू से आई एक्चुअली रियली लाइक द मटीरियल यूज. इट्स वेरी नाइस, इट्स वेरी गुड क्वालिटी. दे हैवंट कॉम्प्रोमाइज्ड ऑन द क्वालिटी एट ऑल. दिस हैज टू बी वन ऑफ माई फेवरेट परचेजेस फ्रॉम दिस हॉल. Actually, all of these items are really, really nice. I cannot choose a favorite. इट्स जस्ट ये लाइक कपड़े थोड़े मेरे लिए ज्यादा प्रायोरिटी पे होते हैं, इसलिए आई एम रियली हैप्पी अबाउट दिस परचेज. दे ऑल्सो हैव वेरी अफोर्डेबल स्टेशनरी. मेरा मन था स्टेशनरी लेने का, बट इट्स जस्ट आई एम नॉट रियली अ प्लानर, प्लानर सॉर्ट ऑफ अ पर्सन. बट मे बी नेक्स्ट ईयर आई विल बाय इट फ्रॉम देम. आई थिंक यू विल सी मी वेयरिंग दिस टी अ लॉट, एंड I love. And lastly, we have the brand Skion Apparels, which is owned by Mridul Sharma and her friend Aditya. I hope I'm taking the right name. She already has a brand called Simba Lifestyle, which deals with all the lifestyle items and products, including planners and home decor stuff. She has a lot of variety in the lifestyle section as well as apparels. I bought this pretty pink tie-dye bodycon dress. I feel the most popular item from this brand has to be their jogger and crop top set. I'm not a jogger person, so I went with this dress. I went with the size L, and I think I made the right choice because my bust size is really like huge. So jab bhi main bodycon dresses leti hu, I only check the bust size. Somehow it hugs me nicely. It's not very, you know, unbreathable wala tight. It hugs me perfectly. I'm so happy with this purchase. I really like how she's written Skion Apparels and a warm hug made of cloth. Mridul is the aesthetic queen. I think I found her channel after she went to Bali with her friends. That was the year even I went to Bali, so somehow she came in my recommendations and then I got hooked. Also, I think when you buy something well-fitted in white, it can easily be very transparent and see-through, but this isn't. I love the material. It's so damn comfortable. I also love the fact that it's not very short, that I cannot wear it outside. It's of an appropriate length for me, at least. I think if you want to make it even more modest, you can easily carry it with an oversized denim jacket, some sneakers, and you are good to go. I think I'm gonna buy the... Sorry, light चली गई थी. Then I think I'm gonna totally buy the black and white jogger set. मुझे वो लेने का मन था and I don't know, I just wanted that color in a bodycon dress. I think one of her most popular products from her brand are the storage trunks, the colorful trunks that she sells on Simba Lifestyle. So you can check out that as well. But for me, Skion Apparel has my heart. Like I love, love, love this dress. And yeah, with this we've come to the end of this really amazing and wholesome haul. It's always inspiring to see creators working hard, not only on their channels but also in creating their own brand and, you know, branching out their income streams. So yeah, I hope that you enjoyed this haul and found something for yourself. I'll link all of these items and all of these creators' channels talking about the sunflower comment of the video. I know bahut time se pending hai, so this time I want to make one. So the first one is Roopsa Chakrabarty. She mentioned about a scene from Sex and the City, which is one of my absolute favorite shows, where Samantha, she goes to return a vibrator and the owner says, "We don't sell vibrators," and she points to the massager section and said, "Honey, we all know what that is for." She commented this on my May favorite video because I talked about a vibrator, and trust me, Roopsa, is comment ke baad I've actually started watching Sex and the City again. Like I watch random episodes of it. I have always loved Samantha and Miranda. I used to be a Charlotte. Feel like I see myself more of a blend of these two now. Love this comment. And the next one is by Shivani Shah. She commented this on my try-on haul, jahan pe main bilkul bhi dance nahi kar rahi thi. So she said, "I guess this time there was no music playing in the background while trying out the clothes." That is actually true. Main bahut jaldi jaldi mein shoot kari thi. And usually when I have music on, main bahut time lagati hu try-on shoots ke liye. So us din mujhe bas jaldi jaldi sab kuch finish karna tha. So there was no music and there was no dance, but this time I did dance a little bit. And yeah, that is all for this video. If you want a shout out in the next video, just leave a comment in below this video. And yeah, I'll see you next time. Bye.